holy shit, holy shit. I cannot believe this war with Germany is going so well. We've definitely lost some units. I mean, don't get me wrong. We've definitely lost some units. I think a big reason why we aren't getting completely kind of, I don't know, it's not like a standstill, is because we got France in on the war, as well as Poland as well. So they're kind of distracting Germany a little bit, but I mean, Germany is so much ahead of us in technology. I'm so surprised that they're not destroying us. It looks like we might take Berlin in this city, or in this video, which would be huge. Then we just have to figure out how we're gonna get to Vienna. At that point, then we have to figure something out. We might need to, I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do about Vienna, because Vienna's right in the middle, and our melee units aren't anywhere close to that city. So yeah, our happiness isn't doing so good. We got to kind of keep that in mind, but we are rushing stadiums in just about every place that we can. Also, we have puppets that I'm sure are building a few more happy little buildings that they could build. I don't know what I was trying to say there. Happy city buildings. I don't know. This city state's going fucking hard. This city is fucking going hard. They're going deep. And they need to slow their roll, because, I mean, Jesus, I was not expecting the city-state to be more of a threat than Germany herself. So this is great. I'm wondering how France is doing in their war. I don't see France being sieged out in any of these provinces. Also, I don't even see Poland as well. And Poland actually is going hard for Essen here. All right, this is very, very important. Hopefully Munich burns down relatively quickly. That's kind of needs to happen at some point. But anyways, let's go to the next turn and see what happens. I'm sure we're going to see some resistance. I'm sure Germany's going to try to take Munich back. And I'm sure... All I'm worried about is now the siege of Berlin. That's the most important thing. I got to worry about the siege of Berlin. And wow, there are so many barbarians all around us. I don't want to waste and buy... Yeah, wow, great war infantry are so expensive. Holy crap. But I need someone to go defend my territory. And we're pretty far away. The closest... melee units are pretty far away. We might get a lot of our ship plundered by all these damn barbarians that have just shown up. Okay, yeah, we're gonna just do it like that. France has denounced Spain. Okay, so they've done quite a bit there. Oh, they did quite a bit of damage. Okay, I think we're gonna be okay. I think we're gonna take Berlin. Holy crap. Jesus. Whoa. Or should I say Muhammad? Ha. Yes, because I'm Islamic. Yes, okay. Continue the trading posts, and let's just focus on what kind of backlash did we see from Munich here. A bit of a backlash, but whoa, Poland. Holy crap, Poland. Good for them. Good for frickin' them. Awesome to see. Yes, we need to keep on doing that shit there. And we're gonna need to send you all the way over this way. Sorry, it's kind of far away, but it's what I have to do. All right, let's see. Wait. We probably shouldn't take Berlin yet. We have to wait for the last minute to take Berlin, because let's focus on the siege in Munich and defending Munich itself before we do anything else, because that happiness that we're going to receive, that hit, it's going to be massive. I'm afraid of the rebels that we might see, actually. I didn't really think about that. We might see some major revolts. Let's get my... Well, here, let's put these guys here, and let's get these planes inside the carrier for now. Rebase in your home. And all right, you guys got new homes now. Okay, so we have a new battleship that can help defend our territory. Nice. All right, you're going to do the same thing. All right, so we got one more battleship that we could possibly use to hit. And boom, okay. Good damage there. Let's do some more stuff with the frigates. I don't think we need any more naval support for now. Maybe with this German infantry, actually. Maybe get up a little bit more support would be a good idea. Wow, I cannot believe Poland is going so hardcore. Yeah, I guess I'll attack here. And let's get the general inside. Let's maybe get... Well, there is a road leading over towards this German city. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by mountains. That's the biggest issue. What I might have to do, take Berlin, peace out so I can prepare my next attack for Vienna. That might be the best strategy here. Might be the best strategy. All right. Now, do we even worry about the city? I think I leave it to Poland, actually. Leave it to Poland. If they could take it, good for them. I think I will. Leave it to them. Go for it. Good luck, guys. I hope you can do it. I'm so glad I dragged Poland into this war. I saw how powerful they were, and I was like, okay, you know, they're pretty easily underestimated, but they're a little bit more stronger than I think we all think. Let's get this great admiral to help. Damn, I should have used him earlier. All right. And yes, you protect Munich here. You protect the front face of Munich. All right. And again, who else are we going to send back? We got to send somebody back home. I think we're going to see some rebels. If we take... Oh, here we go. Stadium everywhere. Yes. I don't care how long it's going to take. You got to build it. All right. Here we go. I am afraid... We're probably actually, you know what? Berlin has a lot of wonders. We actually might not be that bad in the hole as we think, as you might think. They've got a lot of wonders. It might. I just hope it doesn't go above 20. I seriously doubt it. This is a massive fucking city that we're about to take. Oh shit! It's gonna be kind of close, actually. Oh shit! Didn't take that one. Oh, we took that. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Got a bunch of great stuff, and wow, yes, it pretty much didn't change at all, because of probably all the wonders and all the happiness shit they've got up in there. Whoa, that is huge. Okay, so I've got a bunch of money. I should probably upgrade at least one more guy, even though he doesn't have the extra range. I should probably, you know, add one more battleship to the grounds here, at least another one in the Black Sea at some point. Not yet, though. No, I don't want you to grow Attila's court. Sorry. We still have... We have 9 oil resources. We're going to get a little bit more at some point. Egypt's still alive! Egypt is still alive! Send you back... Well, I should probably send this guy over here. We just took their capital, and then bam. Just return it. I don't want a worker. Return the unit... And that way, you know, we have even more influence with Ur, because Ur is really, really important that we keep with them on our side. And I guess we'll just have this guy sit, because there's going to be a bunch... Oh, this guy might... Oh, fuck. I made a mistake there. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. You protect. I want you to kind of protect from the air. We might see some revolts from the air. From Germany. All right, do you have the extra range? You don't have extra range. I'm not gonna waste any more money. Oh, you do it. Oh, wait, no, I can't upgrade you. That's right. You're a battleship. What was I thinking? Now I don't even know what to do. What do I do with my battleships now? I think now maybe we go attack Spain. Because we don't really have much to do anymore with our navy. Everything now, we just have to cross our fingers and hope that our land units can take over the rest of Germany. But we can't just sit here with my navy. We might as well try to rush things along here and maybe attack France or Spain. I'm not sure which one, though. I don't know which one. Okay, let's see here. The fact that you were denounced by the Huns no longer holds any sway. Venice publicly denounced Sweden. City-state connection. Fled Berlin. All right, good. Now, where do we put this other... Spy. He's a good spy. Maybe put him in Paris. We could possibly actually go for Paris now. Spy on Paris. We would be able to... Logistics? Yeah, we actually could probably take Paris. Especially with maybe a few of these great war infantries, send one in and possibly takes Paris. But we have to also think that we need Rotterdam as well. Rotterdam is just out of our range. How are the demographics doing? How far away... is Germany. See, that's the thing. We might need to eliminate Germany. That's what I'm afraid of. I don't want to have to eliminate Germany completely from the game because they're so ahead in science, but I you know, I have to do what I have to do. I will do what I have to do. All right. I need you to kind of back up a bit. So many barbarians. I believe at 10, we could still see some uprisings. Yeah, we could. We could. It's too expensive to buy a great war infantry, though. Poland has denounced Sweden. I just don't want to see any uprisings, that's all. Okay, so they're coming for us. That's fine. They can come for us all they want. I'm going to defend my land. We won't be going to war with France anytime soon. There we go. Can I attack? Oh, I can. Nice. Can I attack here? Wow. Just so much range. All right. And then you guys stay there. All right. Let's have you heal. And this guy can just be deleted. I don't even need this worker. Don't really care about him. Do we have any access to more oil now? Not really. Lots more coal, but not a lot of oil. All right. So we have another battleship. Again, I guess I'm going to move this guy over here for now. I don't know if we're going to attack Spain or Paris. I'm sorry, France or Spain. Okay, you got to heal up inside the city. Shit, we're being just freaking... Oh, man. Getting destroyed. People, these guys are just destroying my lands. All right, let's get another battleship maybe there. Okay, good. And then we'll sweep you across like this. They're going to continue to plunder our shit. Okay, so these troops here, okay, I'm going to definitely upgrade this frigate. That might be a good idea. Probably another one too. It's expensive though. Maybe I should hold off on that for now. Okay, this carrier can protect Munich. So you guys just kind of focus on interception. Yeah, this unit will tell the aircraft to attempt to intercept with any incoming aircraft attacks. Okay, good. Good thing these guys can move pretty fast in the water. Okay, so how are we going to do this against Cologne here? I'm interested to see what would be the best bet. I'm wondering what Germany would do to peace out. Oh, he's not even willing to. Okay. I can't. Dang. I'm going to have to move a lot of these. Okay, I'm just going to have to move them around. I'm going to have to move them around. Unfortunately, I don't have any anti-aircraft units, which means that I could be susceptible to a couple of aircraft attacks unless Poland is doing their shit over there and distracting them enough. I'm gonna have to take these guys around Cologne. You know, here's one boat here, or was one aircraft here. I can't send anybody straight through these mountains. It's not gonna go well. Not at 97 defense here for the city. All right. I really need Poland to take that city. That'd be good. Okay, here we go. Oh, here we go. Logistics. I was gonna say nice. Very nice. Babylon can again attack here. Upgrade, no. Have I? Yeah, you. The Admiral's good. And you heal up. All right, very good. Let's see. You stay there, and I need you to start going back. Heading back immediately, because there's all sorts of barbarian shits going on. We might see an uprising as well, which I am kind of afraid of. That means that we're going to have to... Yeah, that's going to suck so bad if there's an uprising. We're already dealing with enough rebels. Oh, man. We're going to need so many workers. Venice and Attila have made peace. Venice has denounced the Huns. Okay, good. No more uprisings. That's good. I'm glad to see that we don't have any uprisings. Oh, man. I don't know what to do here. I don't know if I should declare war on Spain or France. There's no way I'd be able to take Madrid. It's actually a possibility that I could take Paris. It's slightly a possibility that I could take Paris. I don't know. Okay, let's take this guy down. No. Not yet. Yeah, you've gotten just completely... You got so fucked up, city-state. I see you. You were trying to pull a fast one on me. That did not work. Let's go, there we go, extra range. That's exactly what we were looking for. And here we go, finish this artillery, perfect. Hopefully this doesn't take up a movement point. Yes, it doesn't. Oh, come on, you didn't fucking kill him. Oh, here we go, we've got this battleship as well. All right, protect our shit, man. Too many barbarian encampments. All right, so, Istanbul, I need you to build the stadium. Definitely. Wow, we're still at 14 unhappiness. This is not getting much better. We cannot build the stadium because, yeah, citizens in the city, the cities must have a zoo. Okay, you have to wait. Wait a second. What are you talking about? It cannot provide more happiness than there are citizens in a city. Oh, okay, that's right. Okay, well, let's see. What else are we going to do about this? I don't know how to approach this, the rest of this. This is going to be interesting. I don't really know how else we can approach this. Holy crap, Germany's coming for us. They are coming back for their city. Okay, well, I get that. Let's make sure that we attack. Kill this guy. Kill this guy. Can this guy... Does this guy have extra range? He did. Okay, I'm gonna have to upgrade you. We've got the money to upgrade. Yeah, we're gonna upgrade pretty much. We're gonna try to start upgrading all of them as we can. Pretty much every single one. Uh-oh, Berlin might get taken back. Yeah, Berlin might get taken back here. We need to prepare for that. Come on, kill it. Ah! Damn, okay. So let's prepare for that. Let's back you up. Actually, let's not back you up completely. Yeah, we'll go like this. I'm wondering if Germany would accept peace. I don't mind peace, actually. Not at all. No, he's trying to take back his city. I get that. Okay, we've completely out-researched them. Come on, Poland, you're almost there. And we're just going to kind of have to go very slowly around Cologne here. That's the best way to do. You guys continue to heal. If you guys aren't completely healed, then you guys got to completely heal. All right, and where are the territories that... Okay, there's warriors there. We're probably going to get that guy taken, which is okay. Lots of Spanish troops. Wow. Lots and lots of Spanish troops. We might need to start upgrading our navy in the Mediterranean as well. There's going to be a pretty big battle, and they're not used to those battles. They aren't at all used to those types of battles. Maybe send this guy straight on through. I'm not sure. Okay, and yes, everyone stay there. All right, let's see what happens in Berlin. They might take it back. If they take it back, that's fine. Yeah, I'm actually totally okay with that. We can take it back pretty easily now. And now we don't have to deal with all that unhappiness. Also, Munich... Why aren't you burning down? Wait a second. I didn't create a pub. I'm so stupid. I annexed it. I didn't burn it to the ground. Yeah, I created a puppet. That's why. Damn, it's going to be... My unhappiness is going to suck. All right, well, I got to raise the city. I can't keep Munich here forever. I'm okay with puppeting it for a little bit, but yes. Okay, so maybe I shouldn't have puppeted it right there. I should have waited. That's okay. We should be able to take the city back. Damn, I'm just out of range here. Okay, let's take back Berlin. Please. Please take back Berlin. Hopefully they don't take it again back. That would suck. Oh, and it looks like I did lose one Great War Infantry. Okay, gotta create the puppet. Oh, wow, that gang just backed some... That's crazy. That gang just backed some happiness. Oh, nice hit. Can we do another one? Yes. Okay. Okay, we gotta hope that... Oh, my gosh, another one. Oh, fuck you. You didn't make it. Okay. Okay, let's go get this oil. Even though we're, like, super good with oil, still kind of gotta keep that in mind. Let's hope that Berlin doesn't get taken back once again. That would be bad. Yes, that would be really bad. Alright, so we got a bunch of battleships. They should be safe. I don't want to take them out of range just yet, though. I got a bad feeling. I just don't feel like it's the right time to take them out of range just yet. Stadiums everywhere, yes. You know how I do. I always like that fortified bonus with the siege weapons, because that's usually what I use artillery for all the time anyway, so I expect that to be really good at all times. Huh. Okay, well, I'll help you out a bit, Poland. Oh, they didn't take that guy down. There we go. Okay, Okay, everyone else just stay there. I'm not even going to move these guys for now. I like to keep them there. Protect my city. Okay, what else do we have going on here? Peace treaty is ended. Let's check really quick if Germany would make peace. Okay, they're out. Okay, they're allowed. They're willing to give us two cities. Fuck, this is a big city though, and we already are losing a lot of we can't take that. We can't peace out just yet. I'm afraid they're gonna take. I don't think they can take it back. I'm afraid they're gonna take it back though. We'd have to purchase a unit right there, and that's really expensive. Okay, we have to take a chance here. I'm not gonna purchase anything. I'm not going to purchase anything. I don't think they're going to be take Berlin back. I really, really hope not. We've got to wait for a couple of these cities to burn down. I cannot afford to take a huge populated city like that. I will at some point, but not yet. In a few more turns, I will. But now is not the time. Yes, everyone's probably going to want Wales. Okay, next turn. Let's watch here. Please don't take the city back. They actually might with all their... Oh my god, they're willing to give us fucking three cities. I cannot do that. That would kill me. Okay, good. We just barely survived. Okay, we just barely survived. Yes, let's just hold on to Berlin. That's all we gotta do. Hold on to Berlin, and they'd be willing to give us fucking three cities. That's ridiculous. I cannot believe they'd be willing to give us three cities. Gotta be careful of Spain. Spain is on my priority list. Gotta be careful of them. Okay, so here there's obviously a barbarian encampment over here. Oh my god. Huge rebel uprising. Okay, I don't really care about that for now. Let's make sure that... Okay, there we go. Insta-heal, back you up. Perfect. Let's make sure that you're out of range of everything. And because Berlin might get taken once again. Okay, and I don't think I'd be able to reach anything else. Can't reach anything else. Okay, everyone else just stay there. Prepare yourself. I wish I had another melee unit, but I'm playing risky here, and I'm not purchasing anything. I'm not trying to buy anything from this city-state, even though I probably should. Here's an artillery unit. That could help out. And continue with the trading post. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. All right, so we're going to have to send all these battleships back over here, except for, yeah, the melee unit's just going to have to sit there. I guess we'll go instance here. Alright, so let's fucking deal with all this shit. That is a huge rebel uprising. Was not expecting that. Let's take that one on furthest away from us. I think we should be okay. With all these battleships, I think we'll be just fine. Okay. Yeah, I might as well upgrade you. We're gonna need you. Can I reach? No, I can't reach all the way over there. Let's get the Admiral there first. Well, at least slightly there. Holy crap. Massive revolt. You guys are pissed off that we're taking over the world. I get that. I getcha. Wait a second. Did we take care of this encampment here? Oh, yeah. All right. So it looks like Berlin's going to be taken again. That's fine. As long as this guy stays safe. Where's the safest spot? I'm gonna actually move him here. It's probably safer that he moves here instead. Actually, no, they can't take that because they've got no melee units in the range of Berlin. Yeah, this guy's gonna have to cross over the river, and yes, okay. So I should probably try to get a worker there and destroy this bridge. That would be pretty good. A golden age might not be a bad idea right now, actually. Rather than creating the great work, just get a golden age going. Thinking about it. Let's do it. Oh my gosh, 300 gold. Yes. That's exactly what we needed. Doesn't look like Poland's going to take that city. All right, and let's slap down a few more trading posts. Again, we ain't going to move in closer. I think what I'm going to do is just hold on to Berlin, wait for my happiness to get better, and then take a bunch of cities from Germany and take Vienna. That's probably our best bet. Oh, they're smart. These guys are smart. They're not going in range of Berlin. Fuck, they're gonna take it back, and that's okay. I'll let them take it back. I will let them take it back. Okay, trading post. Trading post. Let's get my artillery in range as fast as we can. As long as this guy stays safe, I'll even back him up too, because he can get there in one turn, two tiles away, just to keep him super safe. Everyone else would just stay there. Munich has adopted a religion. Damn, this fucking barbarian. These damn barbarians are killing me. All right. Let's make sure that we do some work. All right, there we go. Oh, shit, come on. Okay, that's one down. Or two down, I'm sorry. Only three more to go. Let's protect our lands with this great war infantry. Boom. And we have one more battleship now. Cool. B, I guess I could be using that, but I don't really... I'm not a big civ... I know that I should be using that hotkey that you guys mentioned for like so many times now, B for range, but I just... I'm not even a big user of the keyboard with civ. I love... And this is something I wish more games did. I love the fact that I can control the map with just my mouse. I really, really appreciate that. You'd have no idea. I appreciate that so much. Okay, let's get rid of this guy since we can. Yeah, so Poland's not going to be successful, which is sad. Would have liked to seen that. But I guess we'll just have to eliminate Poland ourselves. Looks like we're just going to have to eliminate them from this game. And now we just wait. So my happiness is still bad. Munich is burning down. It's going to take quite a long time. We're just going to have to sit this war out. We're going to have to sit this war out for now. Again, let's just improve all those tiles that we just lost. Holy crap, we're going to be making so 330 gold. That's crazy. That is fucking insane. Okay, so... you know, I could probably use you over here next turn so we can completely eliminate all those rebels. Okay, they're probably going to take that city back. Let's see if they do. Yep, they did. Smart for Germany. Very smart of Germany to do that. The good thing is it's so far down in population. I love that. We've just destroyed Germany's capital, which has got to have an impact on their science. They're still at 6%. See, I feel like we might just need to eliminate these motherfuckers. All right. So again, we're going to do the same thing. I think you should be out of melee units now. More than likely, you'll be out of melee units now. Let's take Berlin, because Berlin, actually, if we take it, we get more science back. Or we get more happiness back, believe it or not. Create a puppet. Yeah, see, we're getting a lot from it. Jeez, these rebels. Damn, we need to protect my... It's going crazy towards these later eras of the game. So we just got to get rid of that artillery unit, and we should be safe. We should be safe with just getting rid of that one artillery unit. Yeah, we'll attack there. And with this guy, we'll attack here since he's the furthest away from battleships. Let's just all focus on one attack. Oh, nice. Oh, very nice. Attack across the river. Stalemate? I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Get the promotion, I guess. Get some extra experience. All right, and let's finish off this last fucking barbarian. Wow, these guys are everywhere. All right, and improve this tile. You're almost done. All right, guys, it looks like I'm going to have to stop it right there. Munich's down to 11 citizens. I'm sure, we're only going to make Germany weaker and weaker, so, it's just more likely that they'd be willing to give us more and more cities to peace out. I still hope that they're willing to give us three cities by the end of all this, even though that'll pretty much kill my happiness. I hope that it's up by then. I'm building stadiums everywhere, so my happiness will get better pretty fast, actually, so I'm not too worried about it, and I'm making a lot of gold per turn, 350. So we have to take Vienna somehow. The only way I can see it happening is by us taking, Cologne in a peace deal, which would be perfect. Cologne, maybe Salzburg would be good, and then we can set up for an attack on Vienna. Vienna's not very strong, only 87 city defense. At that point, we can move on to Rotterdam and have our navy help with Paris. But anyways, guys, We have a few internal issues to kind of deal with, but I think this war was definitely a big, big success. I think we're going to stay safe, but we'll see. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.